My great-grandmother was originally a white healing witch in Mexico in her younger days. She would recount stories of demons she had battled whilst being a healer. I, being young, never really believed in the faith that my family practiced, but after the events of this story, I have never doubted that there are higher beings and evil beings. It was June 6th in 2006, in cliches and sounds. I had been brought to St. Andrew's Catholic Church by my great-grandmother and my grandmother, as they believed this was a day when demons would be rampant through all people. people playing.
Thank you. civilization. A startling new world where time and distance.
It's really creating a myth for modern time.
I still say it to this day, nothing looks like it. I think my first memory of Tron.
We'll be right back.
viral.
Thank you.
Thanks, mother, for replacing the baby aspirin with LSD.
Something. Thank you. frequencies.
There are wandering nomads throughout the Milky Way galaxy, vagabonds throughout the galaxy, where black holes can come up right behind you and perhaps gobble you up, and they won't even burp. If one ever comes close, watch out.
Thank you.
is very dangerous. Felix cannot rest there. They come back. Angry. They come back. Angry.
Do not leave the path. is more of a receiver. Psychedelics dissolve boundaries. And he says they'll dissolve boundaries between you and your cat, even between you and your washing machine. Deep visionary experience.
Chakra. sign that your chakra is activating. At some point, you might start to see pictures in your mind when you meditate. In the beginning, the pictures will be unclear and blurry.
Thank you. touch every part of our lives. It is not surprising that music has also been influenced by technology. We'll be right back.
to test subjects, they gained almost superhuman powers.
Thank you. came from a star that exploded. And the atoms in your left hand probably came from a different star than your right hand. It really is the most poetic thing I know about physics. You are all stardust. You couldn't be here if stars hadn't exploded, because the elements, the carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, iron, all the things that matter for evolution, they've created the nuclear furnaces of stars, and the only way they can get into your body is if the stars were kind enough to explode. Far, far away, long, long ago.
Also over open waters that were far too dangerous for coastal vessels ever to take on. And the Vikings were frightened by this, and they had the technology.
The result was a boat with a low draft and high adaptability. A technological marvel. No single king or central government. Each Norse village acted independently.
If you surround yourself with people who build you up, who make you grow, who challenge you to be better, you're gonna become great. On the other hand, if you surround yourself with people who just tear you down, who tell you all the reasons why it's not gonna work, who tell you that you're not good enough, I call people like that the little man. If you surround yourself with people who are the little man, then soon you become the little man. If they listen to their friends, if they listen to the world that was currently available to them, your heart, your passion can create something. It can create a new reality that didn't exist before. So you want to do things because it's the right thing to do, because you were meant to do it, because you feel it. And that comes from your heart.
Wow.